I'm Fiona Hampton. I play Ruby, who is an ex-French model and is now wanting to become a photographer, so gets this job to photograph loads of windmills and ends up on this tour bus. Yeah.
What was it about the project overall that most excited you?
I think working with Nick, probably. He's very generous and brilliant to work with, gives you a lot of time and is thoroughly engaged and interested in your character and the development and what you have to say as much as how he sees the character. So yeah, that was it for me. My character is very strong and she really sticks up for herself. And as Charlie said, that's reality. And there does need to be more female characters like this who are strong and are willing to stand up for themselves and aren't just running around naked screaming. So that is definitely something that interested us both, really, with this project. I think it's the extreme, isn't it? It's kind of making you go, death is there, right there, can happen at any moment, and what do you do in that situation? And I think it makes us question how we approach difficult situations, or you know, what would you do? Would you run or fight? And I think that's what's great about the genre.